everyone. Welcome to WinHack Online Windows 10 Fall Creators Update. I'm Jordan Silverthorne with Xbox Marketing. I'm here to show you some great new improvements that we've made to game mode and gaming settings on Windows 10 as part of the Fall Creators Update. Earlier this year, we introduced Game Mode on Windows 10. Game Mode seeks to provide a better gaming experience by making gaming your PC's top priority and reducing resource contention at the system level. At a basic level, Game Mode dedicates more graphics and processor resources to your PC games. Game Mode works best when your PC is experiencing resource contention. When your PC is working hard to run your game and possibly other concurrent software, Game Mode can help manage system resources more efficiently. For example, if other applications are using valuable system resources that detract from your gaming performance and experience, Game Mode will limit the resources used by these applications, ensuring maximum system resources are instead given to your game. We're targeting performance enhancements in two ways. One, an increase in overall frame rate, or peaks, and two, an increase in average frame rates, or consistency. It's important to remember that game performance is popularly measured in frames per second, both peak and average. Game Mode's true performance gain is found in providing, on average, more sustainable frame rates for gamers. The exact performance increase provided by Game Mode will vary per title and per individual machine, because of the wide range of possible hardware and software combinations, the maturity of chipset and video drivers, and how game developers optimize for usage of system resources. Game Mode delivers performance improvements for PCs used to play games that have the potential to tax a given system's resources. For example, if you have a high-end, beefy gaming rig, but are only playing games that don't tax the system, and you're limiting concurrent software while gaming, it's unlikely you'll see much benefit. Since spring, we've been working to ensure a better experience for everyone on Game Mode. We've tweaked the system resources made available to games running in Game Mode for popular configurations, including rigs with 6-core and higher CPUs. As part of our work to improve Game Mode, we've also made improvements to the Game Bar. Let me show you. The Game Bar is a built-in Windows 10 tool that enables players to easily broadcast gameplay on Mixer, capture screenshots, record videos of their favorite PC games, and enable Game Mode. The Game Bar can be pulled up at any time by pressing Windows G. Based on user feedback, we've made it easier than ever to enable Game Mode with the Game Bar. Previously, the feature was activated through the Settings menu of the Game Bar. But now, we've put the toggle switch for Game Mode right in the Game Bar itself. This makes it faster and easier than ever to turn on Game Mode on a title-by-title basis. Game Mode can be enabled for any game, UWP or Win32. Simply press Windows G to pull up the Game Bar, and the new Game Mode button will be right there. We've made other important updates for gaming as well. With the Fall Creators Update, we now give the user more control over their gaming experience by visualizing GPU performance in the Task Manager. Gamers can now use the Task Manager to keep an eye on all of the system resources that affect game performance: CPU usage, memory, networking speed, disk I/O, and GPU usage. Just hit Control-Shift-Escape to pull up the Task Manager. Click More Detailed, then choose the Performance tab. Here, you can click on each system resource to view detailed information and track performance with the utilization graphs. Thanks for joining me to take a look at Game Mode and the improved Game Bar. With our partners, our studios, our engineers, the pure power of Windows, and the best players in the world, we continue to ensure that Windows 10 is the best Windows ever for gaming. Please fill out your survey found in the description. Thanks.